Don't know a name for this one.
Bob, we're still in the Bobtail line.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, as far as I know. That's what I'm going to call it.
Man, that light is just awesome.
That is.
Okay, so we're right here. And looking down into this really deep dugout area. Let me zoom in down there. How far down do you think that is? I'm no good at judging distance. 100 feet?
100 feet to where it curves down, I'd say.
There's a ladder right there that goes down even lower.
Where that boulder is probably 75, like where the ladder goes down. And then over there, I'd say at least 100. And right, and it keeps going further than that.
Right over there,
it goes down way further than that, too. I can't even see it in my camera, but that's pretty cool. Okay, Tiff.
All right, I'm ready.
Rappel. Well, rappel without a rope, but you're the lightest. Ladders can handle you.
Yeah, or not.
Are you remembering to walk back up? That's where all the cool stuff is.
Yeah. Well, that's what I was thinking. It almost looked like a cart or something down there, but no.
Yeah, I know. I can't tell. I zoomed in on it with my camera, but I couldn't make it out what it was.
Yeah, it looks like it's a piece of wood. That's at least 100 feet down, I'd say.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
And that bridge. That bridge is something else.
Yeah, I never saw anything like that in mine.
Really. That well built?
There was one in the salt mine, but it was all rickety. This one's like pretty nice. Well, we can go that way too, it looks like.
Looks like, yeah, there's at least a horseshoe down that way. What do you got over there?
It's a dead end down there?
Really? They built that bridge for nothing, huh?
There's a lot of piping and stuff down there.
There was a fire here too at some point.
Yeah, a lot of the timber's up in there. Lined up. Like the exit sign.
Yeah, I got that on video. Right up there,
too. They did a lot of work building this bridge for...
We'll go and check it out.
How far does it go, Tiff?
Not very far. Like...
Well, I hope this is...
That's got to be as loose as this dirt is. That's rock. Never mind. It was all soft dirt up there.
Huh. Yeah, it's pretty high up.
That bridge just blows me away. That's so cool.
It is. It's
like something at Disneyland or... Bunch of names scratched in.
Where?
Maybe not. I might just be seeing things.
Crossing the daylight, some cop drives by.
Oh yeah, the car.
Once we're on the highway, it's no big deal, but I don't have a car parked out there.
Yeah, we lucked out that first night, leaving it right on the side of the road. And
yeah.
There's buildings, like a dormitory or recreation room or something. And I don't know what all that stuff was. Some big storage buildings. I can't see anything until you put your light on there, and it's like just daylight. My light's not showing anything. Well, that's probably where that ladder goes up to, huh? Whatever that platform is up there.
I think that might be it. Mm-hmm.
Well, I don't see a way across. Oh, maybe. Man, that little sections of that are solid floor, and then the rest of it's all wood.
Yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah, that's about where that ladder ended. I don't know.
We'll have to do the tropico some other night, I guess. I mean,
I'm just wondering what's up there now. I don't think you're gonna be able to see any of this. Still feel the breeze.
Yeah.
This one dead end?
Yeah.
Whoa. That's the crazy thing too, you know, this is one level. Have how many levels? Don't even know. That goes, no. Nope. So the pipes, oh. A lot of beer cans.
So we're like at the very end of the tunnel, and there's an inclined shaft here.
Oh, wow.
It's well timbered.
Oh, wow, that one would be...
It says dead end right there, some sort of dead end, but it might not go anywhere, but should we go down it? That's a pretty doable ladder.
It looks like it.
It's not very steep. It's not 70 degrees like the Tropico would be. This is more like 45.
Looks doable. Looks like it goes a long ass ways.
I think it ends right down there.
Yeah.
Where that black spot is. There's like a round black mark down at the very bottom.
Oh yeah.
Right at the bottom of the ladder. It says dead end right there. Somebody wrote dead end, so.
Huh.
Should we check it out?
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah.
Down in Conchester. It's really not a big deal.
It's pretty I'd imagine there's gotta be a
This is a dead end. We're like at the end of the drift, and they drill a shaft now.
Yeah.
Cool, they got this gate.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm surprised how well they built all this stuff compared to some of the other ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. My light sucks.
Yeah, for some reason, I don't have a problem doing these kind of inclined shafts. It doesn't bother me because I've done so many of them. They're pretty safe. And this is so well timbered.
Yeah.
You know, it's not like it's all rickety and the ladders are solid. I mean, if it was rickety, I wouldn't do it. Or if it was steeper than this, I wouldn't do it.
Yeah, it'll still be a pretty good workout climbing back up. I wonder how far this is. 10, 20, 30, 40. Looks like it'll go all the way down. I bet you it ties into the bottom of those winzes or whatever.
Those big where we threw the rocks.
Okay, I'll keep going.